गुजराती 12 खड़ी और 12 अक्षरी। इन प्रीवियस लेसन वी हैव लर्न्ड सिंबल्स फॉर वॉवल्स एंड कॉन्सोनेंट्स इन गुजराती स्क्रिप्ट। लाइक इन एनी अदर लैंग्वेज वॉवल्स कैन बी एडेड टू कॉन्सोनेंट्स टू क्रिएट कंबाइंड साउंड। इन इंग्लिश वी जस्ट राइट लेटर्स वन आफ्टर अदर्स एंड डिपेंडिंग ऑन द वर्ड वी से देम टुगेदर। इन गुजराती वी डू नॉट राइट वॉवल्स एज इट इज when they are combined with consonants. There are different symbols for each vowel which is added to consonant symbol to indicate combined sound. Let's see. Adding a to consonant has no effect, so there is no change in symbol. In this block it is denoted as small a. Adding a to consonant is denoted by extra vertical line. This vertical line is called kano. K plus a ka, b plus a ba. See this vertical line. In this block it is denoted as capital A. Adding e to consonant is denoted by extra vertical line and a curve before consonant. K plus E, ki. B plus E, B. See this line and curve. In this block, it is denoted as small I. Adding E to consonant is denoted by extra vertical line and a curve after consonant. K plus E, ki. B plus E, B. Look at this curve and vertical line. This curve and vertical line. Also understand the difference between these two symbols. This is ki. This is ki. B. B. So this is a shorter sound. This is an elongated sound. Adding u to consonant is denoted by a curve below consonant. And curve is pointing to left. K plus U, ku. B plus U, bu. In this block, it is denoted as small u. Adding U to consonant is denoted by a curve below consonant. And curve is pointing to right. K plus U, ku. B plus U, bu. Look at this curve. Understand the difference between these two sounds. This is ku. This is ku. This is bu. This is bu. So this one is a shorter sound and this one is an elongated sound. In this block, this elongated sound is denoted as capital U. Adding a to consonant is denoted by a slanting line above consonant. This slanting line is called matra. K plus A, K. B plus A, B. Look at this slanting line, that is matra. In this block, it is denoted as small e. Adding I to consonant is denoted by two slanting lines above consonant. These slanting lines are called Be matrao, where be means two. K plus I, kai. B plus I, bai. Look at these two slanting lines. In this block, it is denoted as ai, I. A note for native Hindi speakers. The pronunciation of double matra is different in Hindi and Gujarati. In Hindi, it will be pronounced as ka, ba, whereas in Gujarati it is kai, bai. Adding o to consonant is denoted by a vertical line after consonant along with one slanting line above consonant, that is one kano and one matra. Ka plus o, ko. B plus o, bo. Look at this vertical line, slanting line. The vertical line, slanting line. In this block, it is denoted as small o. Adding au to consonant is denoted by a vertical line after consonant along with two slanting lines above consonant, that is one kano and two matra. K plus au, kau. B plus au, bau. Look at this vertical line and two slanting lines. It is a vertical line and two slanting lines. In this block, it is denoted as au, au. Again, a note for native Hindi speaker. Pronunciation of double matra is different in Hindi and Gujarati. In Hindi, it will be pronounced as ka, ba, whereas in Gujarati, it is pronounced as kau, bau. Adding to consonant is denoted by giving a dot on consonant. K plus kum. B plus bum. In this block, it is denoted as capital M. There are different rules of the pronunciation of this anuswar because actual pronunciation of anuswar depends on the letter followed by the consonant. So please refer another lesson for more details. Adding aha to consonant is denoted by two dots after consonants. K plus aha, kaha. B plus aha, bah. In this block, it is denoted as capital H. When you want to say a consonant just half, it is denoted by giving a slanting line below consonant like this. It will be pronounced as K, B. So, Barakhadi for all consonant will be as follows. I will give examples of few. K, ka, ki, ku, ku, ke, kai, ko, kau, kam, kaha. Ch, cha, chi, chi, chu, chu, che, chai, cho, chau, cham, chaha. T, ta, ti, ti, tu, tu, te, tai, to, tau, tam, taha. T, ta, ti, ti, tu, tu, te, tai, to, tau, tam, taha. Thank you.